It is a very unique site. It's the only one in the Northern Hemisphere that it's studying mature woodlands. It's very unique. No one else, or I think very few people, have the opportunity to actually measure an entire forest from 1 meter down all the way up to 20, 30 meters up.
We're in the University of Birmingham's free air carbon enrichment facility, which means we're in an old, mature, semi-natural, a bit disorganized forest in central England that we are subjecting to a very special kind of experiment. So when these big oak trees that we're standing amongst, when they were saplings, there were only 285, 290 units of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Now it's well beyond 400, climbing rapidly. And what we're doing with our experimental manipulation is we're adding another 150 units above that. Because pretty much no matter what we do, we are going to reach that level before we start all our actions in decarbonizing our society. All those actions begin to bring the amount of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere down. We're asking the question, how will the whole forest respond? That's why you see so many different measurements taking place around us, because we're not interested just in how a leaf responds or even a whole huge oak tree responds. We're interested in how the forest as an ecosystem responds.
Every terrestrial ecosystem on the planet is underpinned by insects. You take them away and the ecosystem collapses. So I'm a forest entomologist, which means I'm interested in insects and other arthropods which live in forests. So in a forest environment like this, they're, if anything, more important because there's so many different processes going on, nutrient flow, all the water regulation, herbivory, pest control, pollination. All of these ecosystem processes rely on insects.
Soil is life. Without it, we have nothing. Without the soil, we don't have the trees. We don't have the insects, we don't have the birds, the animals. We don't have nothing. It's life. It is very special. We're powerless here. We just, you know, we feel humble that the forest allows us to do whatever we want. I am very proud of my job. Every point along the way it's measured. It's brilliant. It's overwhelming to see nature doing its own thing, and it's beautiful. I feel what I'm doing here has an importance. Someone, something might happen because of what we're doing here.